I'm TD247 and welcome to the breaking news announcements. Today we have a food recall on boneless chicken bites. As of December 15th, 2023, Simmons Prepared Food Incorporated, a Van Buren, Arkansas establishment, is recalling approximately 26,550 pounds of TGI Friday's boneless chicken bites. The problem was discovered when the firm notified FSIS that it had received consumers' complaint reporting that clear hard plastic was found under the breading of the boneless chicken bites. The product subject to recall bears an establishment number listed on the screen. Consumers who have purchased these products are urged to throw them away or return them to the place of purchase. To find out more about what you should do if you have this product, click the links in the description below. I'm TD247, and this has been a breaking news announcement.